Hello everyone, I'm Gandair and I'm also Saria. We have places to go. On a horse. That appeared from a pool of darkness. Where are we going to have to go to though? We have to go all the way to Dawnstar. I guess the best way to do that would be to go this way for a while and see where the road takes us. This game looks really pretty. I like that. Some sort of bug bit me. Arm burns like that. But, I don't know. I'm trying to do it again. It's a little bit harder to notice. I love the sound effects. What are they all into over there? Well, whatever it is, doesn't seem like anything that I have to worry about. Wizards. There's better things to do. Weird to see so much random activity though. Like, what could have made everything so crazy around me? Make a save just in case the game crashes, because I don't want to interrupt the everything that's going on, you know. I remember this place. Stairs just here to my right. I don't remember these.
Never should have cut.
Me up here. Well, let's check out this mine. Let's open this mine up and peek around in here. Maybe we'll find something new and exciting. Or maybe there will be nothing. really go either way, couldn't it? Apparel. What am I wearing? Thieves. I'm hidden. Where are my arrows? Glass arrows. Tripwire, I saw that. I saw that tripwire.
You wanted someone to wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know. This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we break down. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. Oh, coming up, I don't want you dozing off again.
Whoa. Well, now. Things worked out okay. That's just a dead body. Don't let the green stuff touch it. What it is. I haven't made any big changes to the game. Something doesn't feel right. Sarah's world's weird. Like, all the physics are reacting way faster than they should.
Is someone there?
No, I don't have the weird speed thing on. Should be behaving normally. I guess we'll keep moving and see what happens. I guess lockpick spill goes up for lockpick spill. I can't like freaking talk today. I just found out my mouth and throat get tired after a while of speaking. I'm looking for down here, if anything. I just saw a place to explore. I wanted to do something. Oh, cabbage deity. Please give unto me your green. Give me that green. I just want to see that green. Yeah!
I don't know how you could do. Blood. That's just gross. But wonder what would happen if you drew not a vampire. What? Perhaps it could make you even more powerful. Or it could just kill you, of course, but then again, how can you die twice?
You know, the drinking blood thing is something I had to get used to, Sophia. But even so, it still doesn't sit too well with me when I do it. What's this? Tiny little pathway? To a tiny even little place. Ah! It's supposed to be a really low level area that you sort of intended to find way earlier on. Sophia, what are you? Sophia, you goof. Way to jump down there. Creeping around. Closing in on that stealth. Just lead back out to Skyrim, really? That's all? Huh. What do you know? Just can't fast travel enemies nearby. My butt. I need to move some of these items when we get to Riverwood. I don't want to leave the pony behind though. Oh, you know, I'm just gonna go back up the road. I just want fast travel to my horse. Like, what's so weird about that? What's so weird about fast traveling the horse, huh? Random horse. A horse that did not care.
Oh, I hope there aren't any bears or spiders in this cave. Nearly every cave I go in is full of undesirable things.
Okay. Still with our life. For some reason, I always thought I crossed the bridge when I went to Riverwood. But maybe I did. Up here before I am. I guess maybe we should just ride through. Yeah, that's probably for the best. Maybe we can stop in Whiterun. Yeah, Yeah, we'll stop in Whiterun if it's open. No, we'll just continue on to the next place. We have a long way to go. Look at that, animals in front of us. No, it's daytime. Daytime makes Saria unhappy. Not that she doesn't like the day. But more that the day doesn't make her... The day just makes her ill now. Let's speed it up a little bit. He's away from those animals. So hey, take my horse.
That'd be good.
And sure, we'll go for a horse ride across the countryside. There's much to talk about here. Really, this is mostly just visual stuff. Gosh, how's the thing keeping up with us? Oh, game, please, no. Don't do this to me. So having a nice, lovely ride through the countryside on my horse of darkness. And then you had to be like, hey, you know what? It would be great if you just didn't do any of that shit. So F it. If the game wants me to teleport, I'm just gonna teleport. It'd be like some sort of weird. Well, that's awkward. There we go. Got it. Thankfully this isn't an always online game because I'm uploading a video right now. I wanted to kill a little bit of time, upload a video, and generally just have a nice day. Going to continue our last saved game, and then we're gonna warpy teleport across the map apparently, because that's just what you do these days. Get a video game with a wonderful, lovely environment, you feed it as much VRAM as you can, you watch it still be hungry for more, then you not know how to feed it, and everything goes horribly wrong. Well, let's just pick us up partway there. We can go back to our horse beast. It's back this way. Not too far back this way either. There we are. It's one of the few times that I'm ever like relieved to see glowing red eyes in the freaking darkness. Can you fast travel, little horse? Can we fast travel, little horse? You can't fast travel in this game. Well, F. Let's just head in the Riverwood real quick, so we know there aren't any enemies, probably. Okay. Well, let's see if we can do it. The Dawn Star. Look at that Skeever guy right there. I mean, not Skeever. Oh, you know what they are again? They're Deka, that's what they are. I know that much. Ah, it burns. I'm really hungry, and I have a demon horse. Dragon up there? There is, I don't see one. We're out in this direction. Oh man, come on, parkour pony, you can do it. Bjorn! Am I not wearing my helmet? I'm not. Bjorn! Arm Bjorn.
Should have figured Astrid would send you.
You're hurt.
Ugh, what gave it away? Yeah, gotta admit that little jester's good with that butter knife. But don't worry. I gave as good as I got.
Where's Cicero now?
In there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of it. I would have followed him, but I don't know the phrase.
I know the phrase. I'll take care of him.
Alright, you convinced me. Doubt I'd be much good to you anyway. A little fop cut me pretty deep. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there, but you can probably just follow the blood.
Sir is seeing some shit. Innocence, my brother. Being happily married? Wow, wow, wow.
The Museum of Sophia.
Sophia said something about her name? Made it here. I found Arnbjorn.
Listener! Is that you? Oh, I knew you'd come. Send the best to defeat the best. Astrid knew her stupid wolf couldn't slice.
This is gonna get real interesting, folks. I can just tell.